Welcome to this video where we'll be going over the basics of technology for new students. We'll be going over what an identikey is, how to log into your email account, internet access options, and mentioning any additional resources that might be useful for your situation. First, let's go over what an identikey is. It's simply a login that provides access to IT services provided by the school, including but not limited to your Buff portal and your email account. It consists of a CU Boulder login name, which is the first two letters of your first name and the last name put together, as well as four numbers afterward, and a password to go along with it, which you are free to set yourself. To activate your identikey, go to oit.colorado.edu and click Activate My Identikey under the Account section on the bottom left of the screen. If you'd like to change your password, click Change My Password under the Security section in the center bottom area of the screen. As mentioned, you need an activated identikey to log into your school email. Importantly, since January of 2023, new students will not be provisioned with a Gmail account through Google, but rather a Microsoft Outlook account. When logging in, it's important to note that you should use your identikey format email, which is those four letters followed by four numbers, rather than the first.lastname format. As far as internet access goes, the basic ways to connect are Wi-Fi and wired internet. Students have access to wired internet in the residence halls, and the main Wi-Fi networks are UCB Guest, UCB Wireless, and EDU Roam. UCB Wireless and EDU Roam require an identikey login, with EDU Roam requiring a bit more setup. For more information, visit our website at oit.colorado.edu/networking. Another aspect of setting up your email account is multi-factor authentication, or MFA. If you are having trouble with MFA or need more information on that process, please watch our other video tutorial on setting up MFA, which will be highlighted in an end card at the end of this video, as well as linked in the YouTube description of this video. OIT provides various technology services to both students and staff on campus. These include WEPA printing through the many printers available to you on campus, Microsoft 365, Google Workspace, a Zoom Pro license, Canvas, as well as a multitude of other free or discounted software items you can browse on our website at oit.colorado.edu/software-catalog. OIT has recommendations for students looking for computer options and provides a short shopping list for tech items you might need coming into college. The options are too numerous to go over in this short video, but if you think you need help looking for options, please check out these lists via our website at oit.colorado.edu/shopping-list. To use iClicker, visit the website iClicker Student, scroll down to the bottom of the screen, select the dropdown to choose a school, and choose University of Colorado Boulder. You'll then be prompted to log in with your identikey and create an account with iClicker if you don't have one already. You can also register an iClicker remote if you have one. For additional support, please visit oit.colorado.edu/support, where you can find links to Buff Techs and the IT Service Center. Thanks for watching.